Hoole. Vocabularium Parvum. A small vocabulary for infants learning Latin. Of spirits, de spiritibus, de spiritibus. God, hic Deus, this God, huius Dei, of this God. Masculini generis, of masculine, of gender. Hic Deus huius Dei. Note that hic is a heavy or tense syllable, and the Roman grammarians tell us that the C on the end was doubled, it's a double consonant. This has the effect of tensening up the vowel, making it into a heavy syllable. Hic Deus, the also huius, the Y is also doubled, and so the first syllable is tense, huius. Huius, it's got a tense first syllable, or a heavy syllable. It's a short vowel, but it is tense. Huius and hic. So hic Deus, huius Dei, masculini generis. The world. Hic mundus, huius mundi. Masculini generis. I'm sorry, I forgot to write the word huius there, of this, of world. So hic mundus, this world, huius of this, mundi, of world. Masculini generis, of masculine, of gender, in the Latin idiom. Heaven. Hoc caelum, huius caeli. So hoc caelum, this heaven, huius caeli, of this, of heaven. Neutri generis. Notice ne utri has got three syllables. Ne utri. Ne utri. Ne utri generis. Of neuter, of gender. An angel. Hic angelus huius angeli. Masculini generis. Hic angelus huius angeli. So this angel, of this, of angel, of masculine, of gender. Hic angelus huius angeli. Masculini generis. After this entry, I'm not going to do this literal translation. A saint. Hic sanctus huius sancti masculini generis. Hic sanctus huius sancti masculini generis. A soul. Haec anima, huius animae, feminini generis. Haec anima, huius animae, feminini generis. Hell. Hoc infernum, huius inferni, neutri generis. Hoc infernum, huius inferni, neutri generis. Notice that a vowel before NF is it's long, and it's tense. So infernum, inferni. The devil. Hic diabolus huius diaboli. Hic diabolus huius diaboli, masculini generis. A fiend. Hic furia huius furiae, feminini generis. Hic furia huius furiae. A bugbear or a phobia. Hoc periculum huius periculi. Hoc periculum huius periculi, neutri generis. Fairies. Hi lemures horum lemorum. Masculini generis. Pluraliter. It's a plural word. Hi lemures horum lemorum. A hag and hag, a screech owl also, which was believed to suck the blood of babies in ancient times. Haec strix huius strigis. I forgot to put the word huius in there. Apologies. Haec strix huius strigis, feminini generis. A witch. Haec saga, huius sagae. Not sure why there's a question mark there. Feminini generis. Haec saga, huius sagae. A juggler. Hic calculator, huius calculatoris. Hic calculator, huius calculatoris. Masculini generis. A conjurer. Hic exorcist, huius exorcistae. Hic exorcist, huius exorcistae. Masculini generis. A gypsy. Hic Babylonius, huius Babylonii. Hic Babylonius, huius Babylonii. Masculini generis. And that brings us to the end of this little installment.